7 o'clock in the morning. We are heading to north side of Jacksonville. I wanted to check out the new preserve where I've never been, so we're gonna go and check this out. It's coming up here. I've never been here before, so I don't know what to expect. Maybe not much at all. You're right about that. We'll find out. Let's see what we have. So where we are now? You are here. That's the parking area. And that's a pumpkin hill. And now we are here. Here you go. It's early in the morning. Sun is not up yet. It's quiet. I like it. I'm hoping to see something unusual. I'm always at lookout of unusual sightings. Oh, I didn't realize that actually that's somebody's backyard there. Okay. Actually, there's not much to see here. So I'm gonna head to Betz Tiger Point. This trail takes us back to the parking lot. Lots of palmettos. I like that. So I'm back out now. And we'll continue our journey. Okay. Bogey Creek Preserve. Let's check it out. Bogey Creek Preserve. And that's where we are. So that's the Bogey Creek Preserve. Looks nice. Lots of palmettos. Looks pretty. So that's the Bogey Creek Preserve. I like this place more than other places. I wonder if I should take this trail or should I take this one? Oh, I think I'm gonna head to the landing trail. Let's see where it goes. Okay, now I know where we are. It's a nice picnic table. It's pretty here. I like it. It's a beautiful morning. Look at that. Quiet. Really nice. Time to head back. These kind of mornings are my favorites. There's no wind, no clouds. No rain, nothing, just perfect. I guess this section was underwater before, but not anymore. Oh no, I don't want to get my feet wet. Man, this is bad. Do I need to go all the way back? Man, that's one little section. What about if I go through these palmettos? Is there a way around? Of course I can just walk through, but then I have wet wheat. Look at that! Got it through without getting my feet wet. That's a good thing. Hopefully this is the only place. This looks good. I'm happy about that. Trailhead is coming up. There you go. Time to go. That's the Pumpkin Hill Preserve Road. And the end of this road is a Betz Tiger Point. That's where I'm heading right now. Betz Tiger Point Preserve. This park's been open for a while, but they just completed the new section. I wonder where we can park. Right here. Gonna take my other camera with me, just in case if I happen to see something good. You never know. It's looking nice. That's the brand new section of Betz Tiger Point. Not many people know about it. Wow. Nice. You see, many men go fishing all of their lives without knowing that it is not fish they are after. Beautiful view. Let's see what else they have here. It's all brand new. So if you wonder where is this place, if you take Pumpkin Hill Road, go all the way to the end. And then go all the way to the end of Tiger Point Preserve. And that's the new section that they just opened. Supposed to have manatees here? Today I'm just exploring. Not birding so much. But if I see something, of course I'm gonna check it out. So where we are? We are here now. I wonder how far it goes. They have actually done a lot of work here. All this didn't exist before. Edwards Creek, they use area. Mm-hmm. One thing for sure, I have to be here when it's a low tide. That way I can see a lot more birds. But today I'm not really birding. Today I'm just wandering around. Not everyone who's wandering got lost. You know, Jacksonville Northside has so many preserves. So many places to go. So I'm back out now. So this is the Betz Tiger Point boardwalk. Let me show you around. That's the view I'm getting. I'm heading back now. I'm gonna stop at Pumpkin Hill Preserve too. It's coming up now. Pumpkin Hill Creek Preserve State Park. It's a state park. So I'm not gonna go over there. I'm just gonna head to the other side of the road and check out the creek. So this side is called South Creek. So I'm heading to the South Creek overlook area. That's the South Creek overlook area. All right, let me head back. All right, it's time to go. Let me put this camera here and I'm heading back. It was a beautiful morning. I enjoyed it. I hope you did too. I just wanted to come come out here and show you around. See you next time.